Three contractors paid to help clean up in the campfire burn zone have been fired. This after offensive pictures posted online sparked outrage from the Paradise community. Steve Large has more.
The photos were posted on Facebook showing several workers on burned-out property mocking the destruction they were being paid to clean up. One photo shows the body of a cat killed in the fire with a beer bottle placed by its mouth. The posts also include offensive captions. A Paradise City spokesperson tells CBS 13 police are now looking into whether the photos show evidence of laws broken, like trespassing. The company responsible for the crew in the photos fired three employees connected to the online post Saturday. Biggie Crane and Rigging issued a statement reading, "We have identified three participants in this abhorrent event and their employment has been terminated." And Biggie regrets that the residents of Paradise and Butte County have suffered an egregious insult during an already devastating time at the hands of these individuals. As the campfire community tries to heal, a crew of cleanup workers is learning the consequences of their cold-hearted actions.
The company that fired the three employees was hired as a subcontractor under PG&E. The utility company issued that statement calling the pictures reprehensible. The campfire